Ow. God, I hate mammoths. Heal. Ugh. Ow. Well, I'm dying too. Go F yourself, seriously. There's no freaking way this thing isn't almost dead yet. He killed my... Yeah, I know. Let's try the bear. Instantly killed the bear. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Oh, it's down. Oh. Yes. Oh, you worthless thing, you. At. Okay, you're alive. You I don't really care about. Alright, we got our 4 hide. Let's go get us some sleet. Wherever that's at. Oh man, that was an ordeal, wasn't it? Gee, manee. We can make a spear belt now. Excuse me. I mean, yeah, if we can make all these, we might as well, right? That's what I think. We can carry traps. I don't know how... No, we are not using the mammoth skin. You must be out of your mind if you think we're going to fall for that. Okay. We can upgrade the bow, I guess. North Rock. Okay, cool. We can make the longbow now, too. We can make the double bow eventually. Skills. Let me see, because we really need some gathering skills. Wood, stone, and other resources are displayed on your mini map. That's good, I guess. +2 animal plat, +2 animal hide. Reviving your team requires fewer red leaves. Find even more wood, stone, red clay. I don't know, I feel like that would be useful for right now, trying to get all this slate, but... You gotta learn this skill first. Forgot about all these food boosts and stuff, I forgot all about those. Okay, well... I reckon we need some slate. Some slate and some badger skin. So I'm not 100% sure where to find slate at. Let me see if I can filter collectibles, major landmarks, locations, hunting. Okay, so it's not going to give us like where slate is at. Slate, I'm going to assume, is around water. Is that, am I crazy to think that? Like, I feel like that should be like a thing. We are going to fast travel to here. I imagine, yeah, slate's going to be around water. Making a lot of noise. Is my best weapon switching? Oh, okay. Now I got that already figured out like long ago. We need a lot of flint and hardwood. We are just out of a lot of stuff here. Yeah, we are gonna stick with Well, let's go. Like I said, I imagine... Like I said, a lot of slate and stuff would be around riverbeds. You know, just because I don't really feel like messing with all these, I think we're just going to rest until daytime. If I can get in here, man. Sleep until dawn. We'll also be able to get some new stuff in our inventory, so that's going to be good. But, man, them mammoth, I tell you what. We got some resources. I don't have a clue where the resource thing is here. Should be around here. Oh, it's in the hut. Say, it should be around here somewhere. I see it on the map. Right there. Yes, hardwood and flint. Slate, slate, slate. You're not slate. Alright, come here. Let's ride. Alright, makes me wonder. He will not eat. Okay, that's an alligator. What? Look how many gators there are, like right around here. Another saber over there. Yeah, I would assume, like I said. Legion event. I don't care. I kind of don't want to, like, I don't know if, like, I'm thinking, like, a lot of stuff out in this water, ain't there? Big old bite fish after bite fish, ain't there? I don't have a clue where to find slate at. That might be something to... Aw, turtles. I'm not killing a turtle. Not interested. What are you? Ah, what? See how you can't jump? Okay, that's clay. Stupid mammoth. I don't know, I feel like these ones would be easier to kill because they're like, kind of like by themselves. Okay, clay again. Well then, wasn't I hunting badger? Thought badger was around here. Yeah, I don't know where exactly to get clay at. I don't see really any badgers on the screen besides this dude. And that's saying I need to go this way. I'm not worried about them guys. That would be a hunk of clay. Hey. Nope. Come on. Rhino. Okay, probably gonna have to look up where clay's at. On our way traveling to some badger. Hey, there's Bagheera. Huh? Alright, now you made me mad. Can't you eat him? Okay then. Oh, that was my bad. Ow. Nope, I wanna Hey, look, slate. Times two. This is why we need better gathering rates. Like, bad. That's what I really need to get better, like, better gathering rates for sure. I'm kind of right. It's kind of around the water. Ah, screw them. I ain't got time to kill you guys every time I see you. There are other stuff I gotta do. Like, find a badger. Kill a couple of them. I figured while I'm out, I might as well just go ahead and get them. You know? Slate, yes. So Slate's just kind of around, then, I take it. Got some hardwood. Yep, this is a little bit of grinding, I know. Boring. Boring stuff. But yeah, it needs to be done. I'm not someone either. I don't like to cut things out, like, very much, so. I'm going to give you the full experience of what I play in this game, so hopefully you like it. If not, I'm not really apologetic. I hope you like it, I really do, but... Bunch of monkeys. I hear a badger. Oh, I see a badger. Badgers don't mess around, man. I'm telling you what. They sure don't. Did I get... How much high did I get from him? Hers is upgradable. Mine, I need one more badger skin. The slate, like I said, we'll just pick up as we come to. But we're going to try to hunt down these last couple bit of badgers here. And like I said, I don't want to upgrade the huts unless I'm there. Which is probably what we're going to end this session on, is upgrading some huts. I think that would be good to do for sure. But we are going to want to look. It says there's still badger around. So I guess we keep our ears peeled. In case we hear the little guy. I'm not hearing anymore. Boar. Boar again. All right, you're welcome. Come on, come here. Let's go. We did you your favor. Is there still Badger around? I hear boar. Monkeys. Our guys. Packers already fooled those items. Packers fool. Ah, need more flint. Shoot. I'm trying to find this last badger. Might have to try somewhere else. I don't know if there's like one per area. And they like, you know, like you need to wait for it to respawn or like what? Is there another badger area? All the way down there. Shoot. Okay, well I guess we're gonna head this way. And like I said, along the way we're just gonna try to gather slate. I don't imagine we're gonna get very many of them along the way for slate. Because like I said, I don't know, I just get this feeling slate is like closer to water or something. Okay, so you can jump. You know, slate down there. Well, we're gonna have to cross the water regardless. We might fall to our death in the process, but hey, speaking of which, hello slate. I don't know, I think slate's just around and you gotta go like just run like randomly hope to find it. That's kind of what the gist of what I'm getting out of it. Look at all these fish. There's a gator right there. We do got a cross. You can swim across. He does not like this, do you, Diego? Oh! I killed him! I killed him! Oh, I feel bad now. I gotta keep moving now. What are you, little hyena? Alright, come here, Diego. I'm sorry, bud. This is like Diego 15. Might as well pick up a red leaf over here. Probably be a good idea for future endeavors. Like I said, just trying to keep an eye out for any I don't know if we discover this or not. Well, we're right next to it. You know? Cool, I didn't have to do nothing. Cool. Alright. Free XP, didn't have to do anything. And we got more population, too. Cool. Why can't there be more slate? Okay, we about effed ourselves right there. We about did it. We about went right off that cliff. Ah. Oh, you're different. And
flash down.
Paiguar damnash magam. All right, cool. We got ourselves. What are you? Rare black lion. Oh, neat. What are you doing, Scar? That's right, your name is Scar. Too bad I can't ride you. Well, hold on. Okay, no. Oh, no, we want you. Sorry, we want Diego back. It's cool to get you, but we can't ride you. So that's a big no-no. What are you? Free goat. Free meat, free goat. Okay.